In Freeport, police are looking for the suspect in a Monday night shooting. Officers were called around 9 to McKinley Avenue near FHN Memorial Hospital for shots fired. Police found a home hit by bullets. No one has been reported hurt. Officers say this was not a random attack. If you know anything about the shooting, call Freeport Police or Stateline Area Crime Stoppers.